Hey, welcome to Solo Adventures with Vicky on Women's Radio Station, where I explore incredible countries around the world and focus on solo female travel. As a backpacker, adventure aficionado, and lover of the world, I've found myself in some interesting situations, some captivating moments that I'm happy to share with you, and of course, you can always learn from my mistakes. As well as looking at a wonderful country just a little bit closer every week and sharing your own travel memories, I'll be opening up to a question time at the end where you can ask any question travel related and I'll be answering them as best as I can. Just get in touch via my social media platforms at Vicky E. Carter or with us directly at Women's Radio STN or email presenters@womensradiostation.com. I'll also be looking at the perfect weekend break for you and playing you music on the move, so music that transports you to a travel memory or travel moment from artists we know and love and original unsigned artists. So, a little bit closer this week, we are looking at Peru. Millions of visitors flock every year to this ancient pilgrimage of Machu Picchu, swept away by the stunning landscapes and interesting ancient history of the Incas. Stepping away from the wonderful scenes of nature, fellow extreme sports lovers fall madly in love with the sense of adventure that shakes this country to the very core, whilst Peru's rich cultural heritage is embedded in the everyday. To share more about her own experiences, I have travel blogger Lindsay from Have Clothes Will Travel.
Hi Vicky, I'm Lindsay from Have Clothes Will Travel. I love Peru for so many different reasons. It's a truly remarkable country that I've been fortunate enough to travel to twice. The first time was for a 10-day adventure from Cusco through the Sacred Valley to Aguas Calientes and then to Puno and finally to Lima. I loved every moment of it. It's hard to pinpoint a favorite part of the trip, but if I had to choose, I'd say hiking Rainbow Mountain, which is about 3 hours away from Cusco, was my favorite memory. The scenery is unlike anything I'd ever seen, and it's still a relatively off-the-beaten-path location to go to in Peru. If you haven't seen photos of Rainbow Mountain, definitely Google it to see what I mean. It's just unbelievable. Oh, and the second time I was in Peru was to visit part of the Amazon rainforest near Iquitos, Peru, and to stay in an actual treehouse at the Treehouse Lodge. It was incredible. There were wild monkeys outside my treehouse, and I could look down and see pink dolphins swimming in the river. It was unbelievable. Truly a once-in-a-lifetime experience. And if you'd like to learn more about my adventures in Peru, you can Google Have Clothes Will Travel Peru, and the first 5 or 6 results are all of my tips and tricks for visiting Peru. Thank you.
But Peru is not only known for its vibrant culture, adventurous interests, and remarkable scenes of nature, but its delicious food. And Rosemary, travel writer of Authentic Food Quest, shares her experiences of Peruvian food and culture.
Peru has been named the world's leading culinary destination for 6 years in a row. The food in the country is absolutely amazing. One of the things that I loved about discovering the food in Peru was the diversity and depth and breadth of food. For example, you will find Chinese and Peruvian fusion called chifa that's absolutely amazing. You'll find nikkei, which is Japanese and Peruvian flavors combined to create very fine and delicate and delicious food. Then you'll also find unusual flavors from the Amazon jungle. There is so much good food in Peru that we actually wrote a book about it called Authentic Food Quest Peru, a guide to eat your way authentically through Lima and Cusco. In this book, we highlight the top dishes not to miss in Lima and the top dishes not to miss in Cusco, a destination many travelers go to on their way to Machu Picchu. One of my favorite dishes from Peru is ceviche. This has been called the national dish of the country, and it is simply raw fish marinated in lime combined with Peruvian chilies, and it is absolutely delicious. It's fresh, the flavors are full, and they explode in your mouth. And the dish comes from Lima, which is near the coast, which means that seafood is absolutely fresh. Now, one tip, always order your ceviche before lunch when it's freshest from the waters in the morning. So if you've never traveled to Peru, or are planning a trip to Machu Picchu, grab yourself a copy of Authentic Food Quest Peru, available on Amazon, and discover the unusual and amazing culinary delights to experience on your trip.
Thanks, Rosemary. Wow, what wonderful descriptions of food there. So much to look forward to in Peru. I will definitely most be trying those. Delicious dishes. Crikey, that's a tongue twister. Right, now, music on the move. So for many, the Inca Trail is an exhausting challenge. And to offer some encouragement, here's Diana Ross and the Supremes with their version of Ain't No Mountain High Enough.
Call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. On that you can depend and never worry.
Version of Ain't No Mountain High Enough. So euphoric. Right, looking at a weekend away in Edinburgh. Edinburgh, hands down, is one of the most beautiful cities in Europe. I visited as a youngster in off-peak season, so away from Edinburgh Festival and the creative energy and ideas that thrive in the city. Instead, visiting in spring when more than often days were gloomy and cold, although the weather I feel kind of added to the glory of the historical architecture and contrast with the cheery locals that smile warmly at you, full of crowded pubs, late night drinks, late night parties, and a hell of a lot of fantastic comedians. Edinburgh has the culture, the history, and the dramatic landscapes to match. My favourite haunts, no haunting here, but you can actually go on a haunting tour if you want to, is Edinburgh Castle, Arthur's Seat, Scottish National Gallery of Modern Art, and the Grass Market District for independent artisan shops. Perfect for a souvenir. let's look at music on the move. So putting the fast and powerful vocals back into pop, this is Chess Galea, styling her sound with a little bit of R&B, old school kick. There's an original yet nostalgic feel to her music. Chess's influences include Freddie Mercury, Prince, Lady Gaga, and Celine Dion, all powerful vocalists. Here she is with her song, The Time Is Now.
Can hurt us. Peace in our minds, peace in the world. Wherever you're coming from, the north, the south, the east, or west. The time is now. We'll do it somehow. Oh, hey, and together, whatever the day, we'll empower. Sadness. Let's put heads together and give this world a purpose. Power and unity, this is our opportunity to make ourselves strong, find where we belong. The time is now, we'll do it somehow. Holding hands. Let's get the whole world holding hands.
Chessgalea.com, which links to all of her social medias as well. And if you want your music played right here, get involved. Give me a tweet at Vicky E. Carter or the station at Women's Radio STN, or give us an email, presenters@womensradiostation.com. Now, question time. Dum, dum, da, da, dum. How to fit in, how to act like a local where you visit? Well, first of all, wear the appropriate clothes, you know, saris or headscarves if you need to cover your head. And most importantly, cover your shoulders and legs, especially in religious countries or going into a religious site. It's seen to really cover parts of your body just out of respect, really. Also, shoes off in situations in temples, some in shops, in restaurants. And remember to try stay in homestays, local businesses, keep it independent rather than mass chains of hotels. So then you really integrate with society and their culture as well as boosting the local economy. Also get to know the customs there, so waiting for local people to eat first, or don't point, don't touch your feet, just simple things like that you can get to research before your trip so you understand and adhere to them. And finally, learning the language is always wonderful. Even just a few key phrases, you know, thank you, hello, sorry, or even prices. They really, really appreciate, local people really appreciate you just making that effort to learn their language, and then it's really breaks the ice as well. Finally, I'll leave you with a travel quote. I see my path, but I don't know where it leads. Not knowing where I'm going is what inspires me to travel it. That's by Rosalia de Castro. See you next week.
We care about social change within communities around the world, and we want to help. This is why Women's Radio Station is giving free airtime to all charities. For more details on charity advertising, visit our website at www.womensradiostation.com.
Hi, I'm Michelle Bartlett, the founder of Live, Laugh, Love Ladies Club. We're looking for ladies to link arms across the globe. This is a new, vibrant brand connecting women socially. Our club members enjoy great food, fun and inspiring speakers whilst making friends in a room of all generations. If you're a social butterfly in the community, this fast-growing franchise could be for you. If you would like to know more about stepping into our pink shoes, then look at the business opportunity page on our website, livelaughloveladies.club, also at womensradiostation.com.
A City Law Firm, we are leading, innovative and multi-award-winning solicitors in London. But why choose us? Well, unlike traditional law firms, we think outside the box. Our advice is accessible from anywhere, even your own home, due to our online video conferencing. Are we expensive, you ask? Well, we are in the City of London and listed in the Legal 500, but our fees honestly do not reflect this. Competitive and often fixed, we rival many of our competitors on fees. We're company commercial lawyers that help startups scale up. Those of you seeking funding for your business, we get you ready for investment. As personal lawyers, we offer family legal support from divorce to child custody, all the way from surrogacy to employment and wills. A City Law Firm. Our people set us apart. Contact us on 0207 426 0382, www.acitylawfirm.com. We're waiting for your call.
Women's Radio Station will give a voice to your brand. Advertise your product, services or goods on air with a package tailored to suit you. For more information, visit womensradiostation.com.
Fidget Bum is the new way to give your child the best night's sleep possible. The luxury stretch material keeps your child snug and warm in bed throughout the night. Fidget Bum relaxes, soothes and reassures them, just like having a big hug. No more duvet runs after they've kicked off the covers, making sure everyone has a great night's sleep. Visit us today at fidgetbum.co or womensradiostation.com and buy one today.
Sale, sale, sale at Queenstyle Furniture.
Up to 50% off all our furniture styles.
We've got new styles.
And traditional styles.
Italian styles.
And German styles.
Styles for your living room.
Or styles for your bedroom.
Dining table styles.
Or a variety of lighting styles.
Queenstyle Furniture.
Uxbridge Road, Southall.
We've got style.
The Australian Women's Club is a vibrant, active club of Australians living within London and its surrounds. The club runs 10 regular activities including art history, theatre, film, bridge, choir, foodies and many more, including large events such as our iconic Melbourne Cup and Australia Day celebrations. Should you wish to join this very friendly and positive club, please view our website Australian Women's Club London or contact us via email membership@awclondon.org.uk or go to the Women's Radio Station website. Thank you.
You know women are great at organising things and saving money. Well, have you heard about the amazing booking site heathrowparking.com? It's an airport parking comparison site without the annoying meerkats. heathrowparking.com is the place to pre-book your airport parking, whether you're after a meet and greet or a park and ride service. Ladies, we're talking savings of up to 60%. What's not to love? With gold FIFO reviews, fully flexible booking options and a best price guarantee, you'll find the perfect parking for you at heathrowparking.com.
Do you experience skin irritation, unpleasant odor, or feel insecure worrying about possible leaks? Discover revolutionary and patented, most absorbent, 100% eco-certified Genial Day sanitary napkins with tourmaline strip. So thin, so powerful, so genial, leave behind embarrassing rashes, annoying skin irritations, leaks with your old menstrual pad. Order your free trial at geniallee.com. You can also find us at womensradiostation.com.
WRS, Women's Radio Station, Voice of Women Worldwide.